When you were young, your hair had an innocent color.
Time to start playing by the rules.
Look, kid, don't beat yourself up over this too much. You did everything you could, and more. And at the end of the day, you died a hero. Hell, you're both heroes. They're putting a statue of both of you up in City Hall. People die every day, without getting statues in City Hall.
Yeah, it's just, I miss them, though.
Yeah, I know you are, kid. He was your partner.
Last time I checked, partners were supposed to have each other's backs.
Well, and that's why he had yours, kid. Now there's one last thing we gotta talk about.
Sure.
We're going through the evidence records, and with what we recovered in the explosion, we figured we're still shy about 200 grand in bonds. We need you to sign an affidavit saying they're lost in the explosion. Can you do that for me?
Yeah, sure thing, Chief.
All right, kid. You get some rest. I gotta go.
It's been a long day of catching perps, eh, pal? Yeah? Sick and tired of it? I bet you count the days of retirement, aren't you? How many years you got left now? Dog years, I mean. Well, you're giving me the silent treatment, huh? Well, you want to just go to the coffee shop? You want to go to the coffee shop? You want to go to the coffee shop? You like the coffee shop? I know you like donuts. Had one too many there, pal. Hey, clean yourself up there. Come on. Your wife let you leave the house like this? All right, there you have it. Looking sharp. You shine that thing every day yourself? You lick it? You lick it clean? Now, of course, that's what you do. Put her there, pal. Hey, put her there, pal.